Jesus is, and he's holding out his hands, but the freedom.